Charles Ross, an old friend of President Truman, becomes White House press secretary. Mrs. Ross congratulates him. Steve Early looks over the commission with his successor. Mr. Ross undertakes one of the Capitol's most difficult jobs. One of the president's forward-looking acts is to seek the advice of former President Hoover in the administration of food relief to Europe. Arriving at the White House, Mr. Hoover is greeted by the president, who will benefit by Mr. Hoover's vast experience in food administration during World War I. A wise counselor in time of need. Permanent in the public eye is General Courtney Hodges, who arrives in his native Georgia after leading his victorious First Army through Germany. He receives an ovation from the citizens of Atlanta. One of the largest crowds in the city's history is on hand to honor Georgia's foremost soldier, the great leader of one of America's greatest fighting teams.